Hello, bruv.
Hello, Jim.
I'll play.
Hello.
I don't know where.
I don't know.
I'll
I
play with
really don't
Jayce.
want to play mid. Mid was like.
I kind of want to go A as well because it's
Okay.
interesting.
Smelly and I play
Play Zinc.
Where am I playing?
Okay. Wait, I guess ES is playing A, then I'm going mid. Fuck, no, I
Where
don't
am I
want to
meant
go
to
mid.
play?
Nice
Might
Recon.
as
I'll play
well
on the. Oh, actually, I should
frick.
push more, shouldn't I?
Nothing B.
Well.
Yeah.
Hello,
A.
Zesper.
Yes,
A.
A. Come in, A.
I like the changes to A. Like, it looked interesting.
How close are they?
With a little,
They are close. One is the closer side.
One's long, and one's like. Whatever, shorts thing.
Might be.
I might be
We're going back to
rotating.
mid.
I'm
Yeah,
going
yeah.
back to mid.
Middle.
Green, stay mid. Stay mid. Just scout. Yeah.
Oh, that's bomb. That's
One more.
Got A.
One more in the mid connector.
You can lock down this one,
The
probably.
fuck?
Behind you, B-way.
Mid.
Akon.
Purple, rotate to help mid.
Easy
Here.
kill, got it, easy kill. He's low on ammo. Nice.
Nice.
Last was
Could be
A long a while
mid,
ago.
mid, 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 mid. Oh, I didn't expect him to run
No,
out like a
don't push, don't
lunatic.
push, don't push, don't push. Okay, good.
Good
Let's
shit, Lewis, good
let's
shit.
go.
Whoever is playing A with me, let's speak A long every single round
Yeah, I
with
think
you.
that's a fairly good idea.
I'm gonna try to push mid. Let's see
You
how
have
the
a.
timings are.
Ah,
Oh,
fuck
they
it,
have a
I'll
lot
ult.
of space behind that cover
Yes.
coming from.
If you just flush your stats, mate, that would be nice. Oh, this is
Green, you gonna play
Yeah,
connector?
I'll see
Yeah.
what I can do here.
Oh, this edge.
Is that a flush? Nothing long. Careful short. Let's peek short now.
On mid.
I'm gonna keep
Oh,
W
one dead mid, one dead mid.
Touch.
On B.
What is that? I guess she saw like a pixel on me, I
Push
don't
it.
know.
Ow, 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 ow.
Nice.
Nothing B. I thought I.
Got
Oh!
a nade on there.
That's a player, okay. Last spot in B,
Couple.
probably behind the smoke here.
Yeah, he's coming to me. Supposed to be main.
He's trapped.
Could be close to me. Yeah. Here.
Nice.
What? Whoa.
Can I get a drop from someone? Olaf, can you get me the MP9?
Sure, buddy. I have an auto sniper for this game.
I'm gonna try to push A short and then go mid.
Sigma.
Sigma,
That's
that's
better
weird.
flash, actually.
Sigma.
Okay, how was he not blind?
Mid, three mid, three mid.
Got one, right?
Careful mid.
The area is too
Could be
large.
in CT spawn.
What?
Could be CT spawn.
I'm in T spawn right now. Flanking mid. Oh fuck! He was behind my gun.
Top mid last.
Yeah, T entrance mid.
Trapped. With bomb.
I think he's low.
Yes, there's an AK for you.
He went back to towards T.
Could go B. Could go B. Big back go B.
All of us are low. All of us are low. So that's just...
There's an AK to your left. Yes.
I'm sitting on the A side. Yeah,
in front of B. Why do you push that?
Simon, I didn't think he'd expect it, but I forget it's Dragoony.
He could have fallen back now.
He on my camera. He turned around. There's Dragoony. So
he started running too. I think. No, that's his one.
Nice.
M4 mid 20. An AK on.
Yeah, AK
Nice. Okay,
Which sample? Oh, wait. I can drop here, Olaf. Olaf.
No, sure. Cheers, mate. Cheers, mate.
Time to shove off.
Hello.
Oh, hello.
I think I found the flesh of the flashes.
You can't molly top mid as a CT, I'm pretty sure.
That's my gimme turn.
Yeah.
Bomb A long. Flashing.
One long. Oh.
There's always someone holding top mid.
Could be in the
bomb
house.
A long, baby. Bomb A long.
Yeah.
I think they're in the house.
Nice. I need a drop again.
I can drop you.
Cheers.
Can you try not dying, Olaf?
I gotta push and clear that B. Like, it's impossible to hold it.
I've either had no impact so far, not seen any enemy,
yeah,
or die in like... mid early round. That's crazy. I think
the middle... too. Holy shit, dude! What are we witnessing?
I'm 4-0.
Nice.
I might be able to mulligan this here.
Oh, I fucked up.
Well, that was your flash. Yeah.
I'm smoking all day long.
All right.
Is that even possible?
A short one, at least.
Wait, is that their smoke?
That's my smoke.
They smoke their short.
It's mine, it's mine.
What do you call that place?
A short, I call it.
I hear them house.
Nothing B.
I'm sitting in a cubby on A.
They're gonna go mid from A house.
One more was there. That was him.
Was clear.
I used
to be in front of your mid.
Yeah, just stay in your spots.
Oh, that's
BBB. Fuck. They rotated so quickly there.
They have bomb?
Yeah, I think.
I don't know, bro.
Smiley's flanking.
I'm going CT. It's only going to take me like 20 minutes.
Smiley's peeking slightly. Oh no, Smiley. That was a free kill.
I'm slightly on site.
Just stick it.
Last level 2.
Nice.
Nice.
You redeemed yourself after the fucking spray. That was fucking terrible.
The exact second I took out a flash to flash myself into the heaven, like the guy peeks me and sees it. It's so fucking unlucky for me.
I need a drop again. Thanks.
I am once again asking for your financial support.
I was Murph only have 3 kills. This is crazy.
His team, like, the problem might be that Dragoony is at the top of the scoreboard for them, and I think that's problematic.
I dinked Murph, fuck. One, B.
I'm leaving you, yes.
Oh, they're boosting outside the map.
A lot. Seriously?
Yeah.
Murph is super low.
That's on the outside of the map.
Spam the plant. Oh, it's planted in the corner, like behind the box.
What is it there for?
If you molly the quad box, you will get a kill with the molly. Oh, never mind. There's someone with full HP there.
That's it.
Murphy's low. Nice.
Just get random spam through the smoke.
It's in the way back corner. There. On the player.
Oh, he went.
Fuck, how did...
I told him when I was making that bomb plant that it's gonna be OP because it's a safe plant and it's the best post plant there is.
Yeah, it's impossible to retake if there's one mid. Yeah. I mean, one main, and there's like 3 angles.
I can drop
main.
Deagles here.
Mm-hmm. Cheers. It's almost if there are like some things
instead.
That... Huh? Sir?
I should have bought revolver instead. I legit play better with it.
Nothing A long right now. Careful B.
Oh, in front of mid.
Murphy's A short.
Okay. Deep A
long. An angle is so long. Okay.
Oh, they can peek behind that smoke. Whoever threw that, it was like gave them an advantage.
Oh, the fuck.
Into you.
That's right.
That was like, I was surprised that I got the kill. I was like, what the fuck?
There wasn't on it, but...
I mean, I was like, I have to aim here in order to be able to react to the shot. So, it was like precise, but I was surprised that I hit it. A queer country, man. Walla bang.
Walla all of them.
Wallaby. That boost is done.
Mid. Oh, they're out mid, probably. Can someone flash mid? Olaf, can Big Black, can you flash mid?
I'll flash again. I'll flash behind you. Flash right now.
Man, the flash was shit, by the way. I'm blind.
Yeah, I did experience that. The Olaf flash was good, though.
Yeah.
What's upper platform?
More.
One's bottom mid as well.
Two mid. One.
Just
one
make
from
sure
A
they
shore.
Can't flank me from mid.
Mm-hmm. Well,
a lot of steps coming, like A, I think.
Like yes, Gody, you can swap. I'm just gonna anchor B.
Still that's mid.
Me. Rotate to A through
Big
CT.
Can rotate.
Yeah. Do that. I'm gonna push into B main.
I just don't wanna get flanked, that's it.
Yeah, careful.
Yeah, it's A.
They probably know I'm rotating.
Right. Well, I'm just running.
Planting.
Nice.
Nice.
Ooh, nice.
Wait for me. It's gonna take like hold. Fucking 11 seconds or something.
Such a long rotate. Okay.
Yeah.
Planting
close to CT. Planting close to CT.
I'm long. I'm crouching now. Coming to long, I think. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, nice. Sorry, it was really
low.
He
was so
okay.
Low.
Probably can't kill him. Oh well.
AK's
everywhere. Why would you go long after planting there?
J play. Whoa,
yeah,
wow, that's fucking nice.
I like that it didn't clear me. I love that. Thank you.
I need to drop. Big Beck, can you sell like a nade and drop me M4?
Yeah.
Olaf, can you drop me?
Sure.
A1, please. Yeah.
No, A1.
It's fine. Yes, can you go short? I'll
no,
flash A1. Over.
No, yeah, A1 for you.
I'll try not to do a garbage flash.
I'm scared of a rush here.
Flashing to your left, careful.
They're boosting above top mid again.
Deep.
One's mid.
What the fuck is that? So bad today. B. Most possibly.
Oh, Murphy's still in like mid elbow.
Murphy's AFK again. Nice.
AFK.
Rotate, Big Beck.
Ah, if I just wouldn't suck. He's top mid. He's 50 HP. I hit him twice.
Easy for Nelson.
Oh yeah.
Bro, I'm smoked.
I've seen you in this. Bless you. Blessed be the retake.
What do you mean he's 50 HP?
He was actually 70. I thought I saw two blood splats, but there's only one. Let's do a full eco here.
Bruh.
I'm gonna buy a revolver.
I got scammed.
Yeah, like push them in.
I'm going short.
Yeah, let's push mid or something. I don't know. Like, mid is still so shit. Like,
mid is gonna go well, bro.
Oh,
yeah,
why is that even a position?
Quiet. Oh my god.
Why did I whiff so
oh,
hard?
Oh, so close, Gody.
Nothing yet.
How did not hit my first shot, bro? Oh,
I did 13-2.
Frick. Well, I don't like the B side. It just plays in a such a like similar way. You cannot go to the backcourt, like fucking. What was I saying?
Yeah.
Quarter?
Can you not go to the big box?
Big box is like a one way, like above one dot deal though. There's a guy long, by the way, deep long. He has an AWP.
They're fucking boosting
up
there.
Up A long, up A long.
I don't see him. Motherfucker, what the hell? One, 2B, 2B, 2B.
I think they should rotate away from B.
2B.
That's long. I think he's holding you, yes. Grenade out. He's smoking me off.
Yeah, he's still there.
I'm pushing him with a flash. EPKA, motherfucker.
Oh, super low T-spawn. Bro, what? T-spawn last. Coming from A main, probably. It could be mid as well, honestly, now that I think about it.
T-spawn.
Oh.
Guys.
Dog shit info.
Can't lose this. What? I told you!
I told you.
She has time to rotate, by the way.
Yeah, he does, but it's Patty, he's not gonna rotate.
No, it's always Shady for some reason.
He'll come from your left as well, Smelly.
Yeah, I'm fucking out of here, man.
Nice.
I think A long can be a tiny, tiny bit shorter.
Thanks for the flashbang.
No worries.
That made my day.
Give me another one.
No way. This is huge.
Have the AK.
Oh.
Or not.
Well, you could have mentioned that a little bit earlier.
that was Olaf was already running away.
No, it wasn't.
Flashbang out. Nice. Long, A long pushed. Low. I can't use this shitgun on site too.
Fuck. Alright guys, go retake. I'll flash behind you, Green.
Mm-hmm. I'm in house.
I'll flash behind you right now.
Okay, they...
I'll flash again. Another flash.
Patty killed his teammate. I'm stuck behind the smoke.
Oh, why? Oh, that's
fine. On plat.
Why is there a fucking elevated spot there? Bruh, what is that?
Can you show your fucking mouth? There's one behind me, isn't he?
Behind me.
He just disappeared.
Yeah.
Wait.
That's main.
Bro, no time. No, where's the bomb? Fuck, man.
Planted for main.
I tried. Dude, I got killed by mollies in 20 hits. I just stood there. Nice.
The mid is ass. Like, it's actually dog shit.
Ah, mid is much better than last time.
The lamp is too big, also. Like, this building right in front of us should not exist. Like, it should be just like a straight rotate here. It's just.
I mean, you're
taking bomb.
You blocked off, but yeah, I'll take the bomb.
You cannot pick. Oh, there we go. I just saw fucking.
It's like glitching in and out of existence.
Fucking jumping on it. It's just like it teleported into his inventory.
Amazing.
Don't worry, Nelson. Nice.
I'm gonna be on. I'm gonna be on.
Could be in the small plant.
Big Mac, go plant.
Oh, yeah.
Go plant.
More plant.
I can't see them!
Cap on.
Gushed one.
Molly. Goody.
Traps.
Molly, connected. Nice. There we go.
That's a gush,
right.
I swear to God.
Oh, behind. What the fuck?
I don't understand about behind.
I looked CT because I was behind where Olaf was looking.
Weird, innit?
I forgot to turn off my headshot prediction.
Whoa, is the server just lagging?
Yeah, the server's shit.
It also feels like I have fucking mouse acceleration on, but I don't. Is it a fucking thing anymore, even?
Yeah, sure. Obviously, it's a thing in Windows.
Windows, sure, but
it's
like...
It's useful in Windows itself.
It's a flashbang. Could be close.
Okay, it's for a garbage.
Come in, Nelson.
They're just throwing flashes from the ruins. Watch out flank. Go.
To B, at least. Or make a beacon. There's probably one more. There are probably three on B. One A.
Boost.
Sure. Oh.
Watch flank.
There's nothing there. There's one in the ruins. One there.
I think they're kind of gathered up in like the mid area.
Let's push the B connector. I think there's like only one.
There's one there.
Yeah, he's peeking. Well, not anymore, but.
There were two.
Oh my god. Yeah.
One in there, one in range.
Come B.
Gonna be main.
He's rotating from A. Careful, Nelson. Yeah,
here. Yeah, I know.
One heaven. One C, two, both CT. Heaven and
I'm going long. Wait. Oh,
Shady's low still.
Yeah.
Is it planted for me?
No.
Kind of. Maybe not.
Both.
Last low.
Nice. Take M4. On site. Right. Nice. Good job.
To be honest, Galil is better than M4.
Yeah, I think Galil.
Galil sounds better than M4.
It's the same.
Oh, that's a given. Like, the M4 sounds by far the worst.
You cannot pick it up, what the fuck?
Yeah, like, this shit is broken on this map. Like,
yeah,
even players are, like, popping in and out of existence in some spots.
I don't think there's, like, a... If there's not a cordon bound, then there's no, like, stopbox.
Oh, that's a thing, okay.
I'll nade it. I'm only heaven.
It's one behind.
I'll attack behind you guys. Just fucking go. Push.
That's the shittiest gun I've ever seen in the world.
Go plant here.
Let me on side. Up.
Up beat. In the smoke. Two. Nice. Last guy's CT. Last two CT.
I'm reloading.
Awesome.
Good spots.
Up.
Throw an 80 into the smoke.
What are you doing? Okay.
No help for you.
Not participating.
I got told to throw a nade, so I threw a nade. As soon as I get my nade out.
Can I please get drop this?
Oh. Someone threw their utility. What's that?
No, I have M4.
Wanna swap it for a Galil?
Yes.
Huh?
Bro, you're like disappearing if you send it.
Yeah, I saw that too.
Like, what the fuck is even going on there?
So let's go get. Let's go take long. Or B or whatever. Go slow. You can boost on this too. You wanna boost me? Boost me here?
Can I not think? Hello?
Behind the box.
Oh, mid,
fuck,
yeah.
Come on.
What are you?
Oh, it's clipped. Okay.
Is it clipped or shade? Shady party pooper.
Go plant, let's do the J play. Sorry?
Oh my god.
Oh, you're covering shit!
What did I do? You're the one who died.
That's the problem.
What did I do?
I thought
you were able to fucking run across the gap, but no.
No, I think... Wait. I think it was like in common, therefore at like a much deeper angle than you were anticipating.
No. Oh, well, yeah, could have been.
I mean, I got killed from behind.
Plan for main.
Two were in mid.
One's con.
Smiley, flash above Godi right now. Funny flash. That's gonna flash him.
Both on side.
Nice.
Oh, behind the fucking terrible.
It's all good.
That flash was so good.
Was it?
That was he was like totally blind.
Godi?
No, yeah. not Godi. The enemy.
No,
yeah. Godi was like little like
there's an AK for real.
Wait, here
I need one more. I need one more.
So no gun.
No bitches. No gun.
One ahead.
Nice.
Is dead. GG.
Should be here.
Okay, mid top mid with M4.
That angle there is true.
One more coming from mid, rotating from mid.
The rush potential is crazy.
Mid is tagged.
Is that an M249?
That is, yeah.
That's you killed Patty, so.
No, it's been A.
Yeah, it's in the gap, okay.
Oh my.
That was mid.
But like it's gonna be in CT somewhere.
Wait, was it a 6-6?
Just...
No, it's a 7-5 half for us, right?
Start running into the fire.
Yeah, he was gonna kill himself in the fire. But...
Yeah, I think Imp is the
any of you have money for a drop?
30 kills. it's kinda...
Why do I have so much money?
I mean, if, yeah, Patty has more kills than Murph, so...
Yeah, Murph is 50-30, which is, for him, is like abysmal. Usually he drops 30 in a game.
Yeah. I'm gonna flash behind you.
One's come.
That was a player there.
Ooh.
What? Super low.
I don't trust him.
Has to be.
If he doesn't die that, then I don't trust him.
One guy on B still.
One's moved on to A site.
You could just hold it for a while here and then push. I swear to Google there's gonna be a player here.
Oh fuck, holy shit, buddy. He's on B.
Probably more mid.
The side is so like.
Yeah, you saw him, Nelson, short.
One here. I'll molly it. Fuck off! Oh, that timing!
Bounties.
One more.
Last must be.
It's really? A while ago, though. It could be close.
Yeah. Where did you plant? Open for long.
Yeah, I don't know.
CT.
This spot is like weird.
Let me go.
Don't peek it.
I got so nervous watching you, dude.
I'm flanking.
He's gonna be on the ramp. Careful.
I'm holding up.
Don't kill him. Let me flank.
He's coming to you.
I can't see him.
Yeah, he's
just
I see disappearing the second he peeks me.
How did that happen?
It must be something fucked with the biz on this map. Like.
Oh fuck. Try to pick. Okay, we get it.
Come on. How did they only realize this now?
I haven't had that problem at all.
I've had it like 20 times.
Like, I have had it like when we were in squad.
Hey, one's pushing mid.
We have B, I think.
Right side, also careful.
I know.
B's open.
Oh, what the fuck?
Okay, I'm coming.
Wait,
yeah, he's been careful.
Yeah, I'm running B.
CT.
Why are you mocking me? Such an Olaf thing to do.
Olaf has it though.
Boom!
Awesome, GG.
We bring the boom!
For fuck's sake.
Ay.
Good game.
Yep.
Yo. Hello.
Boom.
Hello?
I love the part where I shot someone and then I just died for some shit.
Can I start with feedback? I'll be very brief.
I like the part where I had like three duels while facing someone that I couldn't see because their player model was invisible.
Three big
duels. That was amazing as well.
Nelson, get bear eyes.
Can I start real quick? I have only few things. But I'll be very quick. Alright, Map is very big here, for no reason. I think the previous setup, like how it was like way smaller, is better. Then I don't like that you remove this because now it's like really awkward to rotate over here. Like you really have to defying things. I think your issue with like this area was that like this jump up here was like very awkward to do. But if you make this like really skinny, like it doesn't even have to be this wide, it could be like half the size. That means that a CT player going this way is safe, and then like give him like a trash can that you could like hatchet angle here to make like a really strong position. And then, you know, if you get smoked or mollied, you can just like fall back and it doesn't matter. But for a terrorist player, you know, pushing this is super scary because it's like you have no wiggle room and it's just like it's a fucking death hole. So that could work. Yeah, middle. Again, I don't really see the point of the water anymore because you don't really use it for anything. The railings here could get in the way, but I think it's fine. I think there's a better way to like make this feel better. I think it's kind of awkward. B site, absolute smoke fest. I don't like that you can't smoke this. I think it like this angle is very powerful, and the fact that you can boost over here is powerful, and then this back corner is over here is very powerful. So I think it should be more tunnelified to make like squeeze it a little bit more together. This fight is cool. This is cool. Site doesn't need to be this big, I don't think. And then this is absolutely free for terrorists to just plant there. They can fall back to main, and then now they have like 1, 2, and then this deep corner here. And you cannot smoke this completely. It would be balanced if there was like a like only one way to push that spot.
I think you smoke it twice now. I just want to point that out.
Huh?
I've seen you smoke it completely now twice. Just wanted to point that out.
Yeah, but like you cannot necessarily. Like you can still boost over the smoke. And it's gonna leave like these like little gaps and whatnot. Well, what I'm saying that you would want to be able to smoke it, or at least I would want to be able to smoke it like in a hurry and within a whim. Like if I throw it over here, you know, the smoke doesn't like cover the right side at all.
Okay.
It's a little bit too hard. Terrorist's ability to nade over here, I think very powerful. Like you can throw it all the way back, and that just amplifies the smoke ability of the site. This is good. This cover could be a little bit smaller, I think. This back spot is cool. Yeah, that's about it for that. Rotates are too long for terrorists in T-spawn. Like it's I don't wanna rotate through T-spawn ever. It's a jog. It doesn't feel good. This little jog that this is fine. You have a little bit too much space over here. T-spawn is like way too big. But again, like when I'm giving this feedback, like don't leave like a crazy sight line over here. Like you can make it interesting and like push this whole thing. But yeah, there's just too much space in middle. This area is, I think scale wise is fine. Could be smaller. A site is also, I think it's a little bit too big. This is gameplay wise, this is really, really cool. Like if you wide swing this or do like a, you know, well, if you swing this, you'll get an angle here, but you can also get into cover very quickly. So this is retake-wise, this is super fun. It's good that you have space for the mollies. I think that's good. Yeah, but like middle is like, it's just, I don't think there are many ways that you could play it. And again, too much space in that way. But yeah, that's my feedback. I had fun. Nice playing CS again after quite of a break. But yeah, that's it. I had fun.
All right, thank you. I'll go next. So mid has some
someone let me spectate. Robbie, let me spectate. I'm recording.
All right. Yeah.
Join the team, Robbie.
So right. Mid has some pretty significant problems in this version. For one, it's just too big. Like especially it's too. Like too wide in like these parts, I think. Like you could squish this a lot together. Man, let me restart. First point, scale. Like scale is off in multiple parts of the map. The whole T area is too big. This A main just takes up like just horizontally it takes up too much space. So you can just like the rotates just take so long. Especially from B, because if you want to go flank, you can't really risk doing, because I mean if someone no clips into you it gets even more difficult, but like this is a very difficult jump. I can't really do it from like this approach. The only way I got it consistently or semi-consistently was when I did it from here, but maybe I'm just like significantly bad at
No, it's a really, really hard jump. It was easier, but then I added like the little railings, so the headshot angles was a bit less, but then I didn't think about being able to jump up there.
So, yeah, I don't think it's like a really, really hard jump, but it's still too risky for the instant death penalty. Like, if you fell down it, then you needed to take like a rotate, okay, sure, but if you die instantly, it's just, you know, like, you can't take that risk in a serious game, right?
Yes.
I think that's kind of, that just means that rotating from B, if you don't want to go to through CT as well, like, if you want to go the flank route, just takes so long, like, it's like probably a 20-second rotate or something like that. So you can barely go for that. But yeah, overall, map too wide, especially, like, sort of potato layout syndrome, which is a bit of a shame, because I think the A actually played quite well, but I think you'll be able to sort of squish this CT area closer to mid, maybe make this a bit less wide. I don't think it will really hurt the gameplay much over there, and then this you can compact down and the old T-pathing. Some of the choke points are also just too big, like Olaf already pointed out. Like, this is supposed to be your, like, dedicated B main choke point. Like, if we go through choke points on the CS maps that are in the game right now, it's just like, you know, you got the very small ones like Monster on Overpass, or like B Tunnel on Dust 2, right? Those are extremely tight. But even some that are not quite as tight, like anything on Inferno, basically, they're like still significantly tighter than this. And this just makes you uncomfortable as a CT, because got so much extra width to cover, which just means you have, for one, you have to throw your smoke perfectly in the center. But also, like, pushing through smoke can be easier for the T's, depending on where you position yourself, obviously. I just think it would. Also, spamming through smoke is significantly less effective if your choke point is this wide. So that's also something where you can save a bunch of space. Same issue top mid. Like, CTs can barely smoke this consistently. Like, you probably would need, like, obviously with fucking insta smokes from like the CT spawn or something, you could get a smoke that like lands here perfectly every round. And even then, it's like still somewhat jank, right? It needs to be tighter. Then coming to the thing I started with first, the mid. I think the mid has potential, though I think you're not really using it well right now. I think the interesting part is as a T early round, you want to stop the CTs from being able to go top mid and then into house, because this is a very strong position, right? Like, if you're up here, you have a much better position. You can go into full cover, you can control over towards A. But you can't get this from A main, right? Because the default player can just hold, like, many advantageous angles, and you just don't have the timing. So that's the main objective for T's early round. And for CTs, the early round is sort of similar, right? Like, you don't want to let them get out here and over towards these progressive covers. But your mid is not really designed around that. Like, for one, this jump being so difficult means that the CTs will always have to push all this way. And secondly, the T's don't even really have a good way to keep control over that. I think how you could make this a lot more interesting, just gameplay-wise, is if this was a much bigger cover. Like, imagine this being like this, for example, and extending more over towards here. Or find some other way where you can close this gap into a house. I think you should cut the sideline, because then as a CT, you have much more to play for on mid. And then instead of having this here, which doesn't really do anything, except for doing like weird jump spots over here, which is not really fun for either side, have like a ramp or something over here where the T's can then hold this and hold the jump up from the CT's. If they were supposed to try for this, and that makes the jump easier. Like, easy way to make this 10 times as dynamic as it was right now, and less awkward to play for either side. Which also means the T's can have like much more substantial cover to play around here, and can like hide, you can hide from these sorts of flanks much easier. So I think that's a pretty easy way to improve mid a lot. Honestly, I think A played very well. some of these angles are a bit questionable in my opinion. Like, sure, you can pre-aim them, but like these sort of like, I don't know. It's you don't have to face them if you just go down here, but the headshot angle fest is definitely there. And then over towards B, I think what Olaf said sums it up pretty nicely. Like, you basically need two smokes, and if people start playing this more competitively and they learn smoke lineups, these smokes will be on B side every round. And at that point, if you combine that with like a molly that flushes out the player who's behind the squad, like the CTs just have no position to play from. And you just run out with like, you can just flash over, run through smoke with five players, and the CTs can't do anything. And you have such a strong post plant. If you could go back into main and start boosting over this box, for example, for holding the bomb and stuff, it's like, it didn't play as dominant in this version because we don't have executes. But I think this bomb site design will be very exploitable once people start throwing like proper executes onto it, because it's just a bit too simple and a bit too easy for CTs to, for T's to take complete control over it. So I think you should probably reconsider where you put the plant zone and maybe how you design access towards this bomb site. Like, if, for example, this was a bit on an angle and this came out sort of like behind the A long, the B main in a way, where instead of having to also swing past the entire bomb site cover, you could play from up here and, you know, retaking, you know, take control from like a, in sort of a bracket way where you have people coming out from this CT entrance and then other people coming out from over here, and you can sort of, you know, take the bomb set from either direction. It would probably play a lot better. Overall, I don't really know why you made like a complete redo of this map. I think the previous version...
I can tell you why.
Okay.
The Hammer version, like the actual like file was so terrible. Like, it was unable to work. I could not work in it. It's like messy as fuck.
Yeah, sure,
okay.
Technical debt.
Yeah, fair, sure. I mean, makes sense. It was like your first Source 2 project to detail, right? So
yeah.
I see how that would happen.
And also I didn't like the theme. So
yeah, okay. But you have some definitely some layout stuff to sort of work back.
I've been thinking of just like scrapping the mid and just like redoing it, like not having the pit.
If you don't have the pit, you can definitely afford, like, if you somehow fit the mid into a much smaller footprint, you could definitely afford to just squish the map together a lot more. So it might be like an easy fix to get like a get out of jail free card or something like that, like, right? Sure, you can try that if you have like another idea that might work.
Yeah, that's the thing.
I think with the stuff I suggested, I think the mid would play a lot more dynamically and maybe sort of fix itself, and then you need to find other space on the map to like shorten rotations and stuff. Like, instead of making this a bit big box, you could even make this part of this building where you have like an arch here and then a wall here, and then have like a bit more of a wall here and then another arch here. See how that works. I don't know. I'm just spitballing. Yeah, that's gonna be my feedback.
All right. Thank you.
Did I go?
Go.
Oh, yeah, go ahead, Billy.
Then Doug with T side. I feel like trying to approach a, like being like over here behind this pillar and then this position over here was a bit hard to get to. What I would do is, maybe not block this angle completely here, because commonly the guy would, that one guy would hold this cross and the second guy would be here in this tunnel. And if you just mollied it, you could like play this and like just back out, wait for the mollies to fade or play around the smokes. So going back to this, I would reposition this box to here, giving the like a more safe plant right over here, and also like giving the headshot angle to T's over here, like a flower plant or something, and not to CT's. So It'll be a little easier this angle for the T's to approach the side a bit easier. I don't know if I like this angle here, like I can see the upper thing over there. I'm not sure if this should be, if I really like this. On middle, this timing was like over here. Didn't really match up with the timing over here. Which doesn't sound like it's an issue at first, but when cities first like throw utility and smokes to like this place over here, one guy would like push off to this side and kind of, you know, before the T's could like play around the smoke or wait for the mollies and nades, you could play like really close and maybe even get past the smoke and play this annoying angle over here. So going out of this, you wouldn't even have to deal with these, only these headshot angle over there, but also this like angle here. I have to hard clear this and that. I think if the timing towards here was the same as over here, the guy wouldn't be able to cross this like line over here. Going back to my idea from the previous feedback session, maybe you could just add like a one-way drop to here. To speed things up. I'm not sure. Get tested out. I think B was mostly fine. Maybe I don't think you should narrow this entrance down by a lot, just a little bit, so the smokes are like getting further more loosely, and just by like, I don't know, 16 units, 64, something like that. I think this should be a clip. I don't know why it's clipped over here. Minor thing. I like the idea of this molly. Oh, not this. More forward, like this. No. Okay, but yeah, something like this, it to force this guy out of this position. B was like mostly fine. Maybe against the two smokes that were mentioned before.
Make them cover a bit smaller.
No, I feel like maybe extending the heaven like towards just like a little ledge over here, so you could peek more over the smoke like here.
I quite like Olaf's idea of it opening up behind behind the backside, you know. Can I wear that like detail ledges right now?
Wait, like
the balcony.
Okay, I don't really see that.
I just continue.
Okay, I'm just gonna continue. Yeah, this I didn't really. I think there should be like more city, like this fight over here. Just this fight should be more city sided, like city spawn sided, to let that cities get into position to like here, and like here, more easy. There should be a more risky fight for the teams when they all did like this. Because most of the time people would just smoke it or molly, just play this like long angle. It was a bit hard to retake like this. I think that's it. Yeah.
All right. Smiley one, I think.
Yeah. Sure. Smiley. T side. I actually like your layout. I don't appreciate the bashing of this layout. I think it's a good layout. I think your mid is actually really unique and fun. There's some just like some scaling issues, I think, in your map. You can squish your maps in some way. I think that this area could be at least half as wide. It doesn't have to be this wide. And with that, you can practically like squish your whole A side a bit to the right. Then you also have this rotate not being this long. And as Olaf said, you can also like just make it less long. This building doesn't need to be there. It's for blocking the long side, I understand, but you can do it in a different way. I think your B side is in the wrong place. It should be here, like it was before, kind of, but actually scooted over even more. So you actually need to take the site instead of just smoking and then planting. I think this area could be, is it 32 units, like one 68, square?
64.
I think it can be 64 units, more narrow. It's not really straight a CT buff, but also make sure so that, just imagine that the wall is here and you have still have this like here. Also makes you so you can clear this a bit safer as well. And then it's also just easier to hold as the solo B player a little bit. I think if you move the bomb site there, which I think is a more logical place to have it, you do need to think about, like, I think that was the issue beforehand. Like, you had like this guy that was kind of hard to clear out. But it's just a more logical spot for your bomb site. With A long, I thought it was like a tiny bit too long, like just a smidge, like very minor. I think making it a little bit shorter, I think, would be better, because these fights did kind of seem like very far range. I don't know what the units are. It feels like 1600, 1800, something like that. I think it's shorter than just too long, I think, right?
Yeah.
It feels that way. But I feel like with the fact that you have this to worry about as well, it felt a bit long. And the fights weren't that nice, in my opinion. I think A side itself was much better than last time. I don't think this bomb site needs to go all the way up to here. I think like it's more than big enough if you have the edge here, so you still have this plant if you really want to. I think this box could be a little bit higher, so it's more of a safe plant, because I think if you do this you're fine, I think, but it's just kind of awkward.
Yeah, it's 50 or something.
Yeah, but if you plant it here and there's like a guy like down there and you do like a mid to A or something, you just want this plant to happen so you can post plant from there or something. Oh no. I also don't think, like, I think your bomb site is just a bit oversized. Like, I think this back area is maybe also unnecessary. There's also some like parts of the map that you can just kind of like make somewhat smaller. Like, I think this area is also quite big and open. I think you can make that a bit smaller. CT side was fine. I think maybe narrow this down again by 64 units, I think, could also be good. Because, yeah, I think you should be able to smoke it off. You can actually. But yeah, it's a difficult smoke. It's like you're... Yeah, just hard to smoke, maybe. I don't know. But yeah, I think, like, mainly, I think this is too wide. And with that, you can, like, make your map less circular and shorten rotations. I also thought that this rotation was a bit long. Like, in post-plant, like, I'm lurking in mid, looking for rotations, and then, like, it's like a bit too long, I think, of a run. Like maybe trimming down this wall just like a tiny bit, even only 32 units or something. Just make it a half a second shorter, I think would feel better. Apart from that, yeah. I think our map is pretty good, to be honest. That was it.
Okay, thank you. Who has feedback?
Can say something?
Yeah.
Yes, City. I think I have said most of the thing, or other people have said the things that I wanted to say more or better than I would have. But one issue I have was this exact angle here. Finding this is like a bit. Yeah, as a T, you get here and you see this guy. EJ, can you stand by this box instead? Like on the right, on the other side? Yeah. See, if I just use an M4 here, can't really even see him. Such a like small tight angle, so I think this railing should be kind of lifted a bit, or just remove this kind of angle here that's so overpowered for CTs. Like either remove, yeah, I think maybe just removing this would be nice, because then you also could do this jump in reverse, because I've tried so many times now I can't
get it to work.
That could be cool. Yeah, so I just think this angle here was my main issue, and maybe also how like big and open this area felt. Yeah, as Nelson said, you can't really consistently smoke it, and it just doesn't feel too good. See, yeah, okay, you see it there. I thought you could see this entrance here, but that's not it. I think that the rest of it was fine. This random height elevation might be a bit weird. It doesn't really serve a purpose. I also think like some of this could be like cut away. You don't need that many hiding angles for CT. Because both in the takes and in the retakes, you just have to clear so many different angles. It's kind of hard. There are so many places people can sneak off to, and you gotta check everything twice.
Yep.
Didn't really play B too much, so don't have any major issues there. Oh, you added the stairs. Nice. Didn't really realize. Yeah, but I think it was pretty nice. I liked the map.
Okay, thank you. The names are very bugged in the spectator.
Hello. Big back on the east side. I think I agree Simone was saying about moving the site. I think the site is fine here, but it's very easy for T's to like maybe push across here, throw a smoke over here, and then you can also throw smoke from here to here. So as like I was playing con, and even like I'd rotate as soon as Olaf said he saw contact. Most of the time this would be smoked off, and then as I come around here, this is already the mollied or smoked as well.
So, I could add like a roof, like above the sides, so it's harder to smoke.
Maybe, yeah. Because I think I personally liked the gameplay around the site as a whole. I think it played really well. I liked this back site. I'm not sure, I didn't play here much, but I expect, like, I would assume this plays well. You've got quite a bit of space to play with, but not too much. I don't like this boost, only because it's difficult to understand where people are. I know it's like after like it happening multiple times, but I feel like that position and that position are like too far away from each other. So maybe if you were to like either bring this more like this way or have a platform up here so that it's more obvious where people can be at the two positions. So if it was like there and there, it would feel a bit more natural, but that is a bit, I don't know, something about that being there I don't like. I think the put the taking A site was alright. I didn't play here, but I feel like just looking at it, like this edge angle is quite, is like really good cover. It is a long distance, but it's like one of the only pieces of cover on site.
It's the only.
Yeah. The only like body cover. Whereas obviously got full sized, but I think it plays really well. But other than that, I don't really have anything to say. I think on the whole, I feel like it played quite well.
Alright. I think that was everyone, right?
EJM, but we haven't. Has EJ talked?
EJ didn't play.
Well, I can do some feedback if you want.
Okay.
My gold edge.
Goaty goat.
Oh shit, I've been streaming the whole time.
I'm gonna repeat some points. T spawn. Like, I was watching the playtest, the minimap, and I felt the T-spawn was really bad. But yeah, I don't know about the timings in general, but it felt strange. Like, especially how far this is. Like, maybe having this...
I plan on just completely redoing the T-side of the map, honestly, because it's just... shit.
The rotation.
I was watching my fucking stream, because I had my postcode in there. Fuck.
Oh, I think I was the only one, but I wasn't paying attention.
Yeah.
Sorry, Hex. I recorded that. I got it on tap.
Let's go.
Fucking shit out of here.
No. Go. Yeah. I don't think anyone noticed. Don't worry about it.
Yeah. Don't worry. You better not fucking record that.
I was
all our fan base is fucking
full of psychos like Ollie.
Yeah.
And whatnot.
Having like maybe having like the entrance for A here. And then you can take out all this stuff, so the angle's shorter. So like having like something like that, then you can take out all this extra stuff. The peak can be a bit better. I mean, you can like you have left side peak or this peak, something. But just general, this is way too long. Also, as Smiley said, you can cut down on this if you make this tighter, like something like that. So I assume you don't want some sort of weird angle like here.
I was more so that like T's holding mid could very easily just run B. But...
Mm-hmm. So I think you could just trim this as one thing to help rotations be a bit nicer. Also to stop like this boost, just make this higher.
I'm just removing the box. I don't...
Or just remove the box is also an option. A couple of people talked about these smokes. Don't know, maybe I'm just a... Maybe I'm dumb, but I feel like there is counterplay for CTs. Like, you can play up here, have, like, fights over the smoke. You can, like, if you make this tighter, which is what Shepard people suggested, you can then molly nade. If they smoke here, you can have, like... I assume if you get, like, a semi-decent molly, you should be able to just molly this. Maybe this might be a bit problematic.
Yeah, I'm cutting that plant.
Making it nicer for like, let's say I just bink on Molly here to help stop like the sort of execute. You could also flash, you could also like get some flashes for the smokes, like bounce. Or just nade, like if they're planting and you take away that, bang, dead, for example. You also have like some nice positions to spam, like here, which has like a nasty like headshot kind of cover. Even though you have the potentiality of getting peek from there. You have like some angle here. You also have the guy rotating. So I feel like there's enough counterplay for CTs. As long as you have like one guy here one guy playing actual side. Also, even if let's say they smoke quad, because of how deep the space is back here, like I'm T currently, let me say, just so. T side so that I can like even if you get like a Molotov like here, like you still have like all this space to play. Or if they mull even further deeper, you have like the option to play here or here. So I feel like the CT, even if he plays here, is kind of safe. I'm gonna also like molly nade, maybe even smoke if it's tighter to where there's enough counterplay. And to where this feels like still safer position because they have like enough space to play around. As most people talked about, this is too much space. Also, like I said, adding that there for the jump would be nice. Also, just making this tighter in general would be helpful. I'm not sure if this is needed for T's. Maybe I'm wrong, because of course you have like this here, now you have this. So you have like donuts. So maybe having like.
Drop.
Yeah.
That would be interesting. It's less powerful for T's.
Or making it like previous version where it's a jump.
Yeah, but like they could also like boost up.
Yeah. Yeah, I feel like I don't even know because, like, as I watched the old version, you could like smoke here, but like you can't really smoke here as a CT, so you kind of just play for like yeah. Side.
I don't want that. So that's I want B to be like the one choke point here. You've got two,
so you kind of just play for the cross because you can hold both like cross here and cross here from here. So it feels like this kind of has to be a strong position because otherwise you have like no real counterplay. Unless you like fight for it, because this like these double peaks felt kind of nasty. Like having one person here and one person here felt kind of annoying to play against. But I'm not sure, maybe they just misposition, because like you can definitely get this fight first before having to fight that guy, but also this guy can swing. Because the problem with them is like deeper swinging.
The problem with this strat is that there's this, yeah.
Yeah. But maybe it's fine. Maybe just like.
Unless there's 3A, which then you're throwing. But...
Yeah, also some rounds there was 3A. I noticed on the first CT team, for some reason. I don't know if there was a reason they did that. But they had like two here and one like guy there. Which was interesting. I also feel like this is, like their setup here, where they had the two people was punishable. It's just that the CT playing here needed to play more passive to give more time for these guys to play. Also, the amount of times that the first CT team pushed this was quite surprising. But I guess that's because they had like, you only had like one person come here. And not really hold for it. I guess they were also worried about.
I think I have a few ideas to make a bit more T-sided, T-favored. Because I think it's very doable, but it's hard how it is right now with like timing and rotations. I think that's the main thing.
Mm-hmm. I think the main
issue. Middle being just untakeable.
Like just condensing down scale in some areas, like most people have mentioned, would be nice, especially T rotation.
Yeah.
I think that was what I got mostly from the game, from what I remember. Also making this, like all I said, maybe even a one-way drop, like it was before, because now you don't have this angle, so all you have is like the double peak. You know, I guess the map also is a criticism, there's a lot of double peaks on the map, but I'm not sure how annoying it was. Because you have like this double peak.
I felt that was the only annoying one.
Like, yeah.
I think everything else is okay.
I think it was that, and also I think another one that could potentially be annoying. I don't know how many people played around it, but there was this one.
You can.
Because you have like. And you also have the potential for. Also, I didn't notice anyone play, but you can play like this. But of course, because of how you've got the choke point currently, you can scale up like this. Which is interesting.
Yeah.
But maybe moving the box could be a consideration. So that you don't have boom, 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 triple peak. And maybe the entrance a bit safer. Or making the heaven strong is also a consideration.
Yeah, that's what I plan on doing. Maybe scooting it over a bit so it's more of a streamlined angle into the main.
Mm-hmm. Because you always have to worry about the double peak.
Yeah.
I don't know. I'll see. Next playtest probably won't be for a while. Cause...
work.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, can I just say one thing I found here?
Yeah. Yes.
Yep.
Here. If you're like snappy here, you want to run into here, you can get stuck on this. That's kind of annoying. So, tiny little nitpick. If you're running, nice. It's not not too likely, but it can happen.
Yeah, well, I mean, you're gonna have that in your boxes, so clip it eventually.
You know, when this map gets into the majors, you can't have stuff like that.
Yeah. I think that was it.
That's it.
Yeah. Oh, actually,
might have some.
Fuck. I'll stop a recording now. Can't be asked to watch anymore. The feedback.
Whoa, dox your feedback. Give us as always.
Shit map.
Anyway, to summarize what everyone was saying.
Alex, shut up. Let Monty go.
The industrial revolution and its consequences.
We've come to this. We've come to this point where. Yeah.
Can
I got muted.
Yeah, I'm not muted.